Oh, look, a little cloud. Wait for me!
Whoa.
I don't remember the path I walked. Tifa missed her step. I ran to her, but didn't make it in time. We both fell off the cliff. Back then, I only scarred my knees, but...
Cloud! Why'd you bring Tifa to a place like this? What the hell's the matter with you? What if she dies?
Tifa was in a coma for 7 days. We all thought she wouldn't make it. If only I could have saved her. I was so angry at myself for my weakness. Ever since then, I felt Tifa blamed me. I went out of control. I'd get into fight with anyone. That was the first time I heard about Sephiroth. I thought if I were strong like Sephiroth, then... If I could have just got...
If I could just get stronger...
Then even Tifa would have to notice me. So, what was it? Sorry, Cloud. If I had only remembered more clearly what happened, I could have done something sooner.
It's not your fault, Tifa.
But I remember when we were 8. That's it. Now I know. You weren't created 5 years ago. My childhood memories weren't all made up.
Hey, Paul.
How you doing?
Hang in there, Cloud. Just a little longer. We've almost found the real you. Let's go back to Nibelheim again.
Well, those weird noises to make there.
My mom's head's cut off. I'm gonna have to fix that.
Loud, wait. Where are you going?
The reactor. To the reactor, the mega reactor of 5 years ago.
Hey, it's Cloud.
Zach.
You remembered.
But if you guys recall, Zach was Ares' first boyfriend.
That's right. It was Zach who came into Nibelheim with Sephiroth. Then, where were you, Cloud? Cloud, did you see it all?
I saw everything. Are you?
Mom. Tifa. My town.
Give it back! I had so much respect for you! I admired you!
You should have aimed for my head.
Cloud?
Boom.
That's what happened. You were there. You were watching me. Yeah, I remember. So it was you?
Hey, Cloud! If you're feeling sick, why don't you take this mask off?
Yeah. Yeah, this is me.
I never made it as a member of Soldier. Oh, wait.
I never made it as a member of Soldier. I even left my whole town telling everyone I was going to join, but...
That's when Zag's like, I got my new materia.
I was so embarrassed. I didn't want to see anybody.
How does it feel?
It's your first time back in your hometown in a long time, right?
Boom, he was talking to this generous soldier.
You came. You kept your promise. So you really did come. When I was in trouble.
Sorry, I didn't get there sooner.
It's all right, Cloud.
Just like you.
Ew, he's carrying Genova's head. Ew.
Cloud, kill Sephiroth. Sephiroth! Push it. It can't be.
What?
It's craziness.
This is goodbye, Tifa. Until we meet again.
Burn.
Cloud.
Tifa.
Oh, Cloud, is it really you? It is, isn't it?
Yeah, Tifa. We finally meet again.
You stupid jerk. You had us all worried sick.
She called me a jerk.
Cloud, are you alright?
What? Their voice?
I see. We're in the live stream, aren't we? Everyone's waiting. Let's go back, Cloud. Back to everyone.
Yeah, I guess so. Come on, Tifa. Let's go home. You're right, Tifa.
Barret, you came back. Cloud, where is he?
Don't worry about him. He's a tough one.
Barret, when I was in the live stream, I saw the real Cloud. I mean, I didn't really find him. Cloud, he found himself.
Alright, I know. I shouldn't have doubted. But I can't win against you. You're some kind of lady.
People have so many things pent up inside of themselves. So many things they can never forget. Strange, isn't it?
Yo, Tifa! Snap out of it! Tifa!
Everyone, I'm sorry. I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything, Cloud. All you've been doing is apologizing. I never was in Soldier. I made up the story about what happened 5 years ago and my being in Soldier. I left my village looking for glory, but I never made it into Soldier. I was so ashamed of being so weak that I heard the story from my friend Zack, and I created an illusion of myself made up of what I had seen in my life. And I continued to play the charade as if it were true.
Illusion, huh? Pretty damn strong for an illusion.
Physically, I'm built like someone in Soldier. Hojo's plan to clone Sephiroth wasn't that difficult. It was just the same procedure they used when creating members of Soldier. You see, someone in Soldier isn't simply exposed to Mako energy. The bodies are actually injected with Genova cells. For better or worse, only the strong can enter Soldier. It has nothing to do with the Genova reunion. But weak people, like me, get lost in the whole thing. The combination of Genova cells, Sephiroth's strong will, and my own weakness are what created me. Everyone knew that. I'm Cloud. The master of my own illusory world. But I can't remain trapped in an illusion anymore. I'm going to live my life without pretending.
You sure messed up, Cloud.
That means he ain't no different from before.
Wow, I can't do Barret's voice. Throat's wrecked.
By the way, Cloud, what are you going to do now? Don't tell me you're going to leave the ship.
I'm the reason why Meteor is falling towards us. That's why I have to do everything in my power to fight this thing.
Good. Then you gotta keep fighting to save the planet.
It's like you always told me, Barret.
You mean that?
What? I don't understand. There ain't no getting off of this train!
Oh, everyone gets a good old chuckle.
Oh, whoa, Cloud.
Yeah, that's me. You're not gonna let me save, you suck. Oh, really?
Cloud, I was deeply moved by your story. I'm really a weak person, so I couldn't really understand how you feel, Cloud. No one knows when fighting week will begin, but let's get ready.
Yes! Get our team back. Everyone has jacked up materia, don't they?
Listen, Cloud. We're right in the middle of the mission for the huge materia, right? I know this is kind of out of the blue, but Junon has an underwater reactor. As far as I can see, that's the only one left. That's that. Let's go!
Can I go save him now? Also,
Sid's dead, that's funny.
Sorry, Sid. Alright, let's re-outfit. Okay, you have time barrier revive. Alright. Well, where's the cold one then? Ice. Range. Cloud gets all restore. Mystify added effect. Am I getting crystal bangle? There we go. Boom. Ribbon. That's what I want. There we go. Range. Lightning. And we'll give you Bahamut. You have Odin. You have Neo Bahamut. I don't like how low your life is. Thank you for a job well done. Save up. Alright, I'm thinking I might end the stream like 30 minutes early right now because I am starving. And I need to go get some food in me. And I think we're about to start kicking off some stuff again. So I'm starving and I have to do some YouTube stuff. So I think that is exactly what I'm going to do. Sorry, friends. But I need to get food in my face because I can already feel myself like falling asleep. And I can feel my gameplay is where my... I don't even know what you call it. My streamingness. My streamer quality is suffering greatly. Because I'm starving and I'm gonna start getting the shakes here soon. So, stop falling on me. But thank you guys so much for tuning in with me. Hope you guys liked it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, comment. Helps me out a lot. Lets me know what you like and what you're not liking. Crimson, thank you so much for those biddies. The doggies greatly appreciate them. And so do I. I should be hopefully getting a new light here within the next week or something, and I'm hoping to give the dogs the light that is currently on me. Whoa. And have them have a dedicated light, and then hopefully this other light is huge though. It's like 19 inches. So I might have to come up with some way to put it somewhere that doesn't block out my TV. So I can't play. So hopefully they'll get some better lighting for the doggos and stuff, but oh man, I'm tired and I'm hungry and I need to eat. And Jada is obviously wanting dinners because look at this. She's all up in my grill saying, can I want some food. Go feed me. I need to be fed. You don't feed me. You don't give me tangents. You don't do nothing for me, Dad. I want them foodies. Oh, we got flashy stuff. Crimson with the 9 mobities. You're getting dessert before dinner. How special are you?
Say thank you for the babies.
You want some too?
Thank you for the babies.
You are so slimy, Mamas. Thank you again, Crimson. Did I already do my outro? Remember to spay, neuter your pets, adopt a shop, donate to Rescuing and Afford It, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. And it's a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that very much you need. If I did do it before, you guys got a twofer, and it's even doubly impactful. Anyways, I will not be streaming tomorrow since it's Friday. Might do some weekend streams. I've been thinking about Frostpunk a lot still, and I want to play that. I did pick up some new games from the Steam library during the Steam sale. They're more story-based games, so we'll have some other cool story stuff coming up as well. Anyways, I appreciate you guys being here, and I will catch you next time. See ya.